what do we get? What did we get? Ah, posters. What? Is it closed? Hey. Hey, I finished the quest. Where are my posters?
So, Reynard is dealt with then. Good.
Yes, he's dealt with. Let's collect our stuff. That's quite a lot of money, I think. 14,000. Ooh.
Good turnout today.
Can't even carry that much money. So did we renovate everything? Blah blah, upper floors. Yeah? Okay. Finishing touches. 15,000. Yes. Yes.
The workmen were able to break open a doorway in the basement. It would afford a way to come and go along the north bank, free from prying eyes. Should someone require such a thing?
A new room is available. Master Architect, yeah! So we need all the mementos and the social clubs more?
Late night.
Current income, 6,000. That's not bad. It's not bad. Why is it suddenly night time? I do not understand. And there's a new room available. Come on now, get down. How did we go down? Yeah. Somewhere here must the new room be. I just don't remember where. That's the armor room. Shall we do the quest? Find 4 fragments. Sorry, I don't have 4 fragments. Where is that room? There must be a new room. Oh. Aha. My personal exit à la Seine. Right. I wonder if La Seine was so stinky like the Thames. 8 of 10, 4, 4, 1 Nostradamus, 2 more crates. Shall we do the Nostradamus quest? Quickly. What is this? Oh no, nothing. Is this a landmark? Yeah, why not? Let's do the riddle. Let's try if we can solve this riddle. Right, Mercurius. How does it look like? Like a sickle. Difficulty 1. Solve the riddle to recover fragments of the Nostradamus disc. Okay, accept and track. It circo problemata. Anno 1561. I have been increasingly subject to visions composed of obscure sentences and strange characters which carry meanings beyond my understanding. The visions were of such force that overcome, I passed into a trance. Therein I saw a weighty disc burst into many fragments which themselves were dispersed across Paris. I could scarcely recognize such weird changes. Each fragment of the disc accompanied by quatrains of unknown meaning, and to each of those a symbol assigned. Upon awakening, I have written here the words, the symbols to each associated. It is for someone more learned than I to solve their meanings and recover whatever of value they protect. Nostradamus. Case file entry unlocked. New objective. Find the symbol. Oh, I solved the first riddle. That was easy. Oh, that's it. He was a dude that was looking to the stars. Michel de Nostradamus was born on December 14th, 1503, in Saint-Rémy-de-Provence, in the south of France. An apothecary, he drafted his first almanac in 1550, in which he predicted events to come in relatively obscure rhyming couplets. Oh, yeah. It was around this time that he began to go by the name of Nostradamus, actually an inaccurate Latin translation of Notre Dame. Notre Dame. He went to publish the prophecies, a work that would effectively ensure his fame and reputation. Like, the year 2000, everyone is going to die. He was summoned to the court by Catherine de Medici in 1555. It seems that he predicted the death of Henry II, King of France, correctly foretelling that Henry's skull would be pierced in a duel with his master at arms in 1559. In 1564, Charles IX assigned him the role of a physician in ordinary to the king. He died on July the 2nd, 1566, 2 years later in Salon de Provence. Bet he didn't see that coming. Ho ho ho. Case file entry unlocked. First riddle. The lady of the domicile judges comings and goings from her couch-like throne at the top of the stair. Is that in my house? So the first riddle. The lady of the domicile judges comings and goings from her couch-like throne at the top of the stairs. I don't know where this couch-like throne is at the top of the stairs. Is that in my house? No, no, no. Is there a hint or something? No? No hint, eh? Where are those hints for these riddles? At the top of the stairs. Is it in that house, in this house here? amphitheater. I have no idea. The lady of the house. And Nostradamus Enigma is closed. Press V. Is that the lady of the house? Case file unlocked. Final riddle. Lowly sinners as each we are, aspire to the domed heavens, fickle fate point beyond, where a supine city beckons. Right. That's it. So the final riddle. Lowly sinners as each we are, aspire to the domed heavens, fickle fate points beyond, where a supine city beckons. What? To the heavens. Maybe to go on the top. Fickle fate points beyond. Ouch. Hey, you know, English is not my native language, so it's really difficult. What is he doing now? Do not stand at the fire. Go up. That a bit more under the sky, no? No. Not sure about that. Arno's room. Is this heaven? Lowly sinners. Sinners are people who made something bad. And we are all these lowly sinners, right? And we go to hell, the doomed heaven. Fickle fate points beyond, where a supine city beckons.
Beyond? Oh, under, maybe. In the... Maybe downstairs. In the caves or something.
Somewhere down here, maybe? Interact? No. That's the newspaper. Solve the final riddle.
Where the city beckons. Where does the city beckon? At the river? It should be, it's supposed to be easy. What is this? Murder mysteries? Ah, Café Théâtre Finish. So the final riddle. Yeah, but where does the city beckon? Where does the city beckon? I have no idea. Ooh, 5,900, hey. I'm rich.
Là, tant pis pour Monsieur Rival. Le labeur ne manque pas.
Burning the midnight oil, sir.
Is it in this house?
Tell me about it. This is the first chance I've had to stop and think all month.
Is it maybe the graveyard? What does fickle means? Oh, fickle are points. And what does beckon means? My English is not really... The fickle? What does fickle mean? Fickle... German... meaning... Wankelmütig. What is supine? Supine... Auf dem Rücken... On his back? Beckon. On the back of the city, it beckons. Beyond is a. Darüber hinaus, aha. Points over it and a supine city. What is a supine city? And the back of the city. Where a supine city beckons. Where's the back of the city? Aspire to the dunes. What is this? Where's the back of the city? Now what are these red things? Where is the back of the city? Taurus. Oh, maybe here. Le Roi Mo. No, this is a main quest. Missions. What are these missions? A companion mission. Points of interest. Difficulty. Selective. Oh. Missions. How can I see? Is not, there's no help?
No, there's no help, eh? I don't want to cheat.
I will never gather all those riddles. Is it in this house? Domed heavens, Fatma. Wait. Also, lowly sinners. As we each aspire to the domed heavens. Aspire to the domed heavens. Hey, wait. So the domed heaven, isn't there a dome here? And then it points beyond that.
Palais de justice. What is this? Notre-Dame de Paris.
Domed heaven. Does Notre Dame de Paris have a dome?
Notre Dame de Paris is the foremost monument in Paris in the historic heart of the capital.
Saint-Chapelle. Is there something with the dome? I know there is Invalides, Le Place des Invalides. It has a dome. You know what? Let's see. Is there a dome somewhere here? Dome. has no dome. Dome of heavens. There, my house has a dome.
Is it, huh? Pretty face, but yeah. Where a supine city beckons. Where does a supine city beckon? Maybe over there? Wooden painted bridge linking the two islets. The Pont Rouge survived the revolution but was soon destroyed and eventually replaced by the Pont Saint-Louis. What is this landmark? What is this place here? What is this place? What the? And what kind of landmark is that? Not even a landmark. Ah, a Nostradamus Enigma scrolls. Press V to activate Eagle Vision. Locate it. Where is it? Where is it? Ah, it's here. On the top. Yeah. Awesome. Nostradamus Enigma, yeah, memory complete, yeah! Hoo-hoo! Mercurius, you in progress tracker. Oh, look, I'm at home. It's heating. Oh. Recover fragments of the Nostradamus disc.